Everybody, this is Rydo, and we are back for another episode of the Talos Principle. Now, I am starting to get more episodes than I wanted to have because of episodes ending abruptly on their own accord due to the computer locking up, crashing, whatever it's doing. I tried some more debugging. One of the features that I can show... Well, I guess I... Can I show? Yes. Under performance here is level caching. I noticed that it was using a lot of my... of my memory in my laptop when this was set too high. When you click auto detect, for me, it was high, high, ultra, ultra. And... So I've turned level caching off, and I just wanted to tell you that because you're going to start noticing it as we go in here and try to finish Sector 5. Notice here, there is a loading sign at the bottom left. That's what level caching was. In the background, it was loading every level that was somewhat connected to any other level, and not just the Nexus that we were just in and this level 6, but this level 6 is as much a level as walking through this puzzle is a level. Let's see what this is. I keep trying to imagine all of this is designed for a purpose, not just the challenges, but Elohim, the terminals, the glitches, and all. The puzzle isn't before our eyes, it's behind them. If I was really smart, I would stop recording between each puzzle. And I think I might just start doing that. And then I'll mention crashes, but stop showing them. We found another computer. More text. Pause now if you want to read this. Pause now if you want to read this. I imagine you could probably find all of these online somewhere. If you really did want to read them and it was too hard. We got that computer to stop beeping at us. Glad for that. Alright, let's do a puzzle. Up close and jammed. Yes, we can. Can't we? There's one place we can pick up the jammer. Oh, come on. Really? doesn't make sense. I can't walk on top of the mine by itself. So we've confirmed there's no distance there. That's great enough. I could throw a box over that, but that wouldn't help me any. Oh, maybe if I make two tall, it won't be able to see me. No way to disable that door at all. So it would be foolish. Interesting. I'm excusing myself for being sick, but whatever, might as well be polite. To a fault. Alright. So I need a second box. Interesting puzzle. It's new. It's because it's new, it's unique. Darn it! there anything more to this puzzle? I think there might be. Careful around that guy. Probably would be a big pain if I got over there. What I'm thinking about is stopping the recording right here and then starting another recording and merging them all together and just getting cuts of files that I would just very roughly cut together. I mean, like, no transition effects, no crossfades. I don't think I have any of that available to me. Although I might. I can walk here. What is this shield turning off? That part. Okay. Can't just jump up and drop that. No. the rest of this puzzle is, because I'm obviously not seeing all of it. This fan does not come off. That probably means something. There's like no way this thing would ever be powered. I see no way it could ever get blue power. So why can't I? Well, I can't take the fan off. That's the thing I need. just jump through the window there. It doesn't look like that's big enough. Not quite big enough. There's actually a third person mode to this game. Well, no. Game didn't start me in third person, I see no reason to continue in third person. It's itself, isn't it? Yes, this is the trick. Well, there's no way I can get this around there. That thought can't be right. I can get it here. I can get it to connect with this one. Thank you. those things. If I could get this higher, could jump over. It seems too high. Try and jump up with that. There's one other thing I can try and jump over. It's like, yes, if you could jump this high, you could jump this high. But what is this proving? What is this solving? The way of delaying. one more element, one more piece. Is there something I'm not seeing? Do I need to get a piece from some other puzzle? I tell you, I'm close to giving up on this one for a while. I can activate this part. When I step on this, it doesn't activate the pan. No way. Maybe I don't need this part activated though. What if I did this? Open this. Took this here. And this here. And then put this on top. Come on. Jump here. Figured it out. It's gonna be a little bit more complicated, but I think I've got it now. That's not the solution. The solution isn't to totally cheat the system. I had this set. How is this helping me? If I can't get this. So I can take any items I want over here. As long as I have the items. So I can take the device over there. Okay, I think I've got it. Jump here. I tried just doing this. I don't believe I have. Welcome to Overthinking Puzzles 101 with Rydo. We'll sit here for 20 minutes doing the wrong things because he's overthinking it. Time crawls. Wasn't one of them called Time Flies? And this one's called Time Crawls. This looks very similar to the one we did before, but a little bit different. I'm just a little bit confused. Yeah, I'm just gonna start recording this for no reason. What it does. We'll get a nice amount of recording. So I'll need what? place a... Not going for a perfect game by any standard. Do I really need the there might be more to it than that, but much like all these other puzzles, I'm just overthinking them. I thought for a second I'd have to have recorded myself stepping on this so I could run back and step on the platform over here to make sure the connection kept going. Stars are somewhere around here, but check if I know where they are. Without some kind of star indicator, or maybe even just a little cheating, looking up the star locations online, I'm not gonna be able to find all these stars. It's not even showing me where they would be, where they are, let alone how do I get to them, what the puzzle trick is. So yeah, two stars. Somewhere. I don't know where they are. But we got all the puzzle pieces. And so that's section 5. Loading. I will say on the loading, it's not unbearable. It is on par with loading in, oh, I'd say any video game I've played in the past few years. It's just, loading sucks. I bet if I add an SSD, it might load a lot faster. Let's see, so I'm missing 3 pieces from here. And then where's section 7? 4 pieces here. So we do 6, we do 7, we have all the pieces. And at this point, I've made the determination. The only right thing to do is to go do the 6th part of the 5th part of the tower, which we'll be able to do, and then walk through here, and then see what happens. However, we'll be doing all that next time, because we've made it through another episode. Maybe, just maybe, turning off level caching has fixed the problem. I don't know. I can't give more evidence. I did not. This recording is only a few minutes from the previous recording. Even though I said I was gonna call it a night, I decided to keep on playing. So all I did was reboot my computer and give it about 10 minutes. So usually it takes an hour and a half, or 2 hours before it starts locking up. Maybe in 2 more episodes it'll start locking up again. Maybe not. Maybe we fixed it. I don't know. I have to keep talking about this. This is sad. Real sad. Anyways, that's the end of the episode. As always, like, share, subscribe, comment if you want to, and watch every second of the video. Still, if you want to follow me on Twitter, I'm at Rydo and all of all. RydoOFALL. Haven't. I suppose we're still going forward with thoughts. Comment if you want me to set up a Patreon or some kind of Kickstarter or something else for better equipment to make these recordings better. I have the expertise to make the recordings better. I just don't have the equipment. So if somebody even had the equipment sitting around, private message me. Maybe you could just mail it to me. Yeah, that would be fine. Of course, it would have to be the right equipment. It would have to be an actual high definition, or if not 4K at this point, capture box. It would have to be a close to brand new PC. It would have to be something along that line. But if you do have that sitting around, maybe. I don't know, I'm cyber begging now. I have to. Yeah. I want to do more games like this. I want to do new games. I don't want all my games to be two-dimensional flat things, because that's all my brake can handle. I've got some plans to do some more testing after this series. Maybe we'll try a different game that's a little bit older. See if that handles it any better. Anyways, I'm rambling. I'm sorry. Have a good evening.